human spirit is driven in many ways. Sport pushes athletes in ways nothing else can. The level of skill is determined through competition, which sets the standard for others to measure. For a hockey player, that standard is the NHL. While some are privileged to join the NHL family, fewer are fortunate enough to sustain a career. But in this beloved sport, only a select group becomes embedded in the DNA of a franchise and part of the fabric of a community. The game of hockey evokes unique imagery. And the name of a hockey player can bring about images unique to that name. And one of those names is Teemu Selanne.
When I was a young boy, and my parents always told us that every human being has to find their own things to do, and when you find something that you really love to do, that makes you happy. And a happy person, I think that should be everybody's goal in their life. I was very lucky that I had parents that had a chance to make this happen and gave me a chance to play and go after my dreams.
He was a kid that could really move. He came over here as the Finnish Flash. That was his nickname. And he came to training camp, and then he made an impression, but it wasn't over the top. He was a young guy, and then when he came back the next year, he was a different player. He was a man.
As a rookie myself, you're looking at the other young guys in the league, seeing what they're doing, and there was no doubt what he was doing. He was scoring a ton of goals.
I remember we kept reading in a newspaper, like, this guy scored again. He scored two last night. He scored three last night, and it was absolutely amazing.
I remember that it was early March 93, and I needed 8 goals to break the Mike Bossy's rookie goal-scoring record, and I needed a hat-trick in the last game to break at home. I remember the third goal, Ty Domi flipped the puck from our own zone, and Stefan Fisse, who was the Nordics goalie, he came out and dive in and tried to poke check, but I reached the puck first with my one hand, and I lift the puck over.
Now Domi flips it high. Selanne goes after it. Teemu Selanne breaks it. He scores!
When I finally got it, I was so pumped. I remember I threw the glove in there and I shot it down. And that moment I thought was unbelievable. But now when I get older and I see the clip again, I always feel a little bit embarrassed about the celebration.
Teemu's career has been defined by iconic moments. His enthusiasm, commitment to the game, and unquestionable work ethic was evident to those who knew him.
The team's best and most popular player over the past 4 seasons was traded for 2 teenagers. To say the least, all is not Ducky in Winnipeg.
I want to be a leader on the ice and to be the off the ice too. And I think this is a big challenge for myself.
I remember when I came here first time, 96. I always remember when it was like 80 degrees in my first home game here. And I come here and it was almost incredible feeling because I just got traded for Winnipeg. Sometimes it was below 40 when we went to the game.
I kind of feel like we, the first game we played, we had an understanding of what each other wanted to do on the ice, what positions we were going to be in. And, he always joked that I could read his mind. When we were playing, I felt like I could. I knew where he wanted to be, and it was instant chemistry.
I remember when him and Paul Kariya had the dynamic duo, and every night that's all we would talk about is watching those two guys.
Teemu Selanne with his league-leading 43rd.
Kariya outside the speed, shoots, he scores.
And beats Selanne to Kariya. He shoots, he scores, and there it is. Point number 100 on the year.
Throughout an athlete's career, they will undoubtedly face adversity. How one chooses to confront it can define their legacy.
The year the lockout, he went and had his knee reconstructed, and he took the year, gave him an opportunity to rebuild his knee. I think his time when he went to San Jose and then when he went on to Colorado, he wasn't a healthy Teemu Selanne, and he didn't have the same impact on the ice. But when he came back to Anaheim, he was as strong as ever, and he was very determined that he was going to restart and be an impact player again, and he was every bit of that.
When I first came to the Ducks and heard that Teemu was going to be back, he signed on that same year that I was able to come and make that team. And the past performances that he had, the historic moments that you see on TV and those kind of things, it was a pretty big deal to have him in the locker room. And he brought us in as young players and allowed us to feel comfortable right away.
He was a guy that kind of took us under his wing. And, you know, the way he worked off the ice, and you just try to surround yourself with a guy like that and roll yourself after somebody like that.
Here come the wings. Well, you turned it over. Selanne in, shoot, scores! Selanne scores to win game five!
Probably my most important goal was against Detroit, game five in Joe Louis Arena. In overtime, I remember I went to forecheck the puck behind the net.
And this is played back to Lilja by Lehto. Lilja able to shake away from Selanne. Skip away to Selanne around the front. Score! Teemu Selanne with the steal and the backhand goal, and the Ducks lead 3-2.
Over the years, I've been practicing that backhand move for so many times, and I always remember like how silent the whole building got after that goal. You know, I think we all knew that we're gonna win the series and go to the finals, and that was a very special goal for me. Yeah, all the goals and the Olympic medals and all the great things that has happened in my career has been unbelievable, but the greatest moment was right here. That moment when Chris Pronger brought me a Stanley Cup, and that feeling when I got that cup above my head was, you can't describe that.
I was only in my second year in pro hockey, and he's in his 15th. You know, and he's never had a chance to win a Stanley Cup. And when you start thinking about it, and you're only in your second year, you're pretty fortunate. And that's one thing that I'll never take for granted again.
When you looked at him, you could just see the emotion spilling out of him from so many things and so many things that had gone on in his career. And now to get to this point, it really was a great feeling for everybody. Teemu sort of exemplified it, I think, better than anybody, just how excited he was to be there.
All the hard work, 15 years waiting to get the chance to do that, it was just, there's no words for that. That's a crown for my career, for sure.
Teemu Selanne, who has won his first Stanley Cup.
Selanne's dedication to the game of hockey has forged a path for those who follow.
Aside from Gretzky in L.A., Teemu's probably the next biggest influence on hockey down here.
The sport has grown so much. It's just incredible. Now you see so many California kids get drafted.
He's been such a major force into developing hockey in Southern California and all. There's so many little kids that just want to be Teemu Selanne.
You know, when kids watch, they love that stuff, right? They love goal scoring. They love the enthusiasm that he would show. Those are the exciting parts about it, and he was very good at it. I'm sure every little kid here has pretended they were Teemu Selanne scoring a big goal at some point in their career.
Selanne goes after it. Teemu Selanne breaks it. He scores!
And he skipped away to Selanne.
Around the front.
Score! Teemu Selanne with the steal.
Selanne scores to win game five.
Selanne ties the game.
Nothing lasts forever, but for Anaheim, the story of Teemu Selanne will.
This always has been a happy place for me. I've always had a very special relationship with the fans, and that always been so good to me here. So obviously I was very lucky that I played for so many years, but still, when you realize now it's over, it's that feeling, you know. But at the same hand, I knew it's going to be also a happy day too, because many ways I was waiting that day that I can start a new chapter, and that's what life is all about. Now I can come and just watch the game and enjoy the game and just laugh and maybe have a little beer.
Started in 93 for Teemu Selanne. Rookie of the year. 23 seasons later. Well over 1,400 points. Put him in the hall tomorrow.